Let's go. Bye. Do 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 do. Well, then the controls. I don't know if it's set. It just said you changed the game. Indie Zero, that's different. So, I take it we're gonna be going through Kairi's heart. Since he's sleeping. It's all jazzy. Is there a difficulty? There's no settings. Oh no. I hope I could put it on hard or something. Am I playing? I don't know what that means. Just goes right in, yeah. I didn't even get the, I don't think you can fail, so I think it's just something to mess with. Alright, here we go. Every adventure ahead of you, from battles to encounters with friends, unfolds through melodies and memories. Some of these adventures take place in field battle music stages. In these stages, you battle enemies as you run on a musical staff to reach the end of the clear and clear the song. You can use different buttons to attack, jump, use abilities, and more. Time your actions to match the timing guides that show exactly when to press a button. The outer circle will gradually shrink. Aim for the moment it lines up perfectly with the inner circle. Let's start with a practice round. Yeah, we need to play. It was kind of confusing. I'm running forward. X. Okay, here we go. You can attack with L1 or R1 also. Why would I want to do that? Your team members attack using the same buttons. Okay. Press any two buttons of L, L1, and R1 at the same time to attack two enemies. Oh, so I need... Okay. So now we hit all three. Ability crystals use triangle. Yeah. This is gonna be a jump. If you encounter a flying enemy, press circle to jump, and then attack in the air. Tilt the stick left or right while gliding to move in that direction. Oh god. This is confusing. Your HP decreases every time you miss. If you reach the end with some HP remaining, you clear the song. Some enemies require multiple attacks to be defeated. The number above your timing guide tells you how many times to hit them. For more tips and tricks, go to tutorials in the menu. Huh. So this is gonna be like all cutscenes and just music. Oh, there's worlds. Pick a world, get started. Controlling the dummy ship. Disney Islands. You get new characters. Excellent bar. What's this? What'd I just do? Oh, the demo. You can watch it. You can do a demo. I don't want to do a demo. Oh, there we go. Beginner, standard, proud. Let's just go straight to proud mode with level 1 characters. Let's go. We're going hard. That was cool. We did it! Kind of barely, but we did it. It is kind of confusing at first. Your eyes. Gotta be. You get items, you get potions and stuff. It's kind of weird. A new field battle song is not available to play in the track section. Three started. I got new partners?
Is that what it said? Already?
Each song has three missions. Complete this mission, collect stars. To open the blue gates, open the match. Blah, 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 blah. To open red gates, you need to clear certain worlds of songs. So here's the team member. Team. I can make items. I can put on potions. Restore health. Okay, so there's different characters to play as. That's cool. Missed less than three times. Change the difficulty. Press X to set potions and other items to be used automatically. My team's level 4. They're all doubles with the fat guy. I keep thinking they're separate. Okay. This is fun. I'm glad. It just starts off kind of tough too. You can just start off on a hard mode. That's cool. The last time I played a rhythm game about Final Fantasy, you had to like work your way up to the difficulty, so. We'll be right back. No, the very end. You don't see the appeal?
Ah, no, this is awesome.
It's a new kind of challenge. I like challenging myself in different ways. I expected you not to like the game. I already knew. Challenge, yeah, but that's it. Yeah, well, there's gonna be cutscenes and stuff too, I'm expecting. And I love Kingdom Hearts music, so it's a double win for me. I get to hear the soundtrack.
Led by a mysterious voice, Sora stepped through the door that marked the start of his journey. Sora, Riku, and I wanted to see the world beyond our island. One day, Sora came face to face with a man from another world. Meanwhile, Donald and Goofy received a letter from Mickey asking them to find the holder of a certain key.
Heard all songs in the world for the first time.
Oh, this way.
Alright, left or right, Vinny? I got time for one more song. The boss. Yeah! Heals? Does this heal? Call off and play this all night. I would if I could. But I'm excited to play this tomorrow for like a whole like 5-6 hours. Hopefully I'll wake up. Alright, one more time and then I gotta go. This is a fun song though. I always forget about the L1 button. I don't like using L. Or the opposite, I don't like using R1. That's a good one. Oops, that was weird. Can't see this game having a lore. It said it was going to. It's probably not going to have it until like the very end of the game, but... I'm dead. I gotta learn the mashing speed. I mash too fast, I think. Hey, guess what? This game auto-saves. I don't see anywhere to save. It must auto-save. Directional buttons. Disable the D-pad in field battles. Use the D-pad as different buttons. Oh, I can use the D-pad as the attack buttons. That might be a thing. Directional. Disable in boss battles. Oh, it looks like boss battles has a different kind of fighting. Cutscene, so there's memory dives, boss battles, and field battles. So there's three different things. Guest characters, choose whether guest characters appear. Okay. Oh, and you can choose your, if you have a button delay, you can adjust them. That's cool. All right. Well, I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.